In this video, I will demonstrate how you can automatically connect the plumbing equipment to the pipe net. Okay? First, let's connect this WC. I will select it, right mouse click, and I will use this option of automatic connection. We see only, I will just show here for the wastewater. So we have the first option to drain. It means it's a wastewater pipe which is already in the floor. And the three other options is to connect it to stack in the same height of the WC as we see the indication of preview picture, connecting floor and also to stack using 45 degrees. In the tab settings, we also can switch the T-part for vertical pipes to be 45 degrees or 90 degrees. And it could also be connected to pipes in story below. In this case, I'll select the default options in the settings and I'll select to stack connect at same height. And it automatically connects. Let's see the result in 3D. All right, let's go back to 2D. Now I would like to connect this wash basin. Right mouse click, automatic connection. And now I will connect to drain since my pipe is already on the floor. Okay, let's see the result in 3D. Come back to 2D. Now the shower base, right mouse click, select the object, right mouse click, automatic connection, and I will select down to drain, then direct. Okay, let's see the result in 3D. All right, 2D again. Now I will connect this gully. Okay, so I'll select the gully, right mouse click, automatic connection. I'll select the option from below to drain. Now, okay, it didn't find a proper connection. Let's see the message in the issues list. There is not enough space for wanted connection. Okay, so let me try something different. Let me move this gully close to this branch here. And let's try again. Right mouse click, automatic connection from below to drain. Okay, now it went good. Let's see the result in 3D.